Hello students, today I have shown to generations of computers, means first generation to last generations, all. This one you can see when it has invented and this how many years it has gone. Everything I have given up this today's video. You follow the video from first to last and you can understand everything. I have done which technology used and what the functions, everything I have given regarding the all five generations computers. Okay, this first generations computer, it has 1946 to 1958, second 1959 to 1964, third 1965 to 1970, fourth 1971, now just today only, today which computer where is it? Fifth generations, today only just, it is not launched, then also it is going on. Okay, these are the here it has gone. Now, first generation computers, what is that, what is the functions, features, technology, language, everything I have discussed. So, my dear students, just you see and read that one properly, and I have to, any doubt, you can get the all the questions and here. Okay, so you will get understands that what the features, benefit, everything regarding the all generations of computers. Okay, clear? So just you follow it.